Hi, everybody. My name is David Fleshler. For those who don't know me, I'm the president of the board of Global Cleveland, and we are the incredibly lucky organization and board members that have Joe as our president. So thanks, everybody, for being here for Joe's Zoom birthday party. We wanted to do something in person. We're just going to have to wait, Joe, to do it so we don't have to quite socially distance. I want to ask everybody if you can look, when you get the chance, at your invitation. We have a number of restaurants who will be donating a portion of their meals today back to Global Cleveland on behalf of Joe's 50th birthday. I'm going to just read very quickly who they are, and anybody that wants to have a terrific takeout dinner tonight can do so. So we have Boaz Fresh Lebanese, Emperor's Palace, Himalayan Restaurant. We did have the Hofbrauhaus, but unfortunately, many of you may have seen that they closed because of COVID yesterday. Iree Jamaican Kitchen and Mamo's Kebab. I also want to give a special thank you and shout out to the following that have supported Global Cleveland: the Cleveland Bagel Company, Empress Thai 2, and Joe, particularly in your honor, and hopefully you'll see some of this, Mason's Creamery. So we'd like to encourage those of you who know how to go to the chat, to go to the chat and send birthday wishes to Joe through the chat. Unfortunately, we're not gonna be able to have everybody come on and do it personally on the Zoom, but if you can send it to the chat and then we'll preserve the chat, that would be great. So now we have a special surprise. Nora and the staff at Global Cleveland have created a special video for Joe's 50th birthday. And we'd like to now show that video. So whoever knows how to do it, we'll put it on the screen.
Hey, Joe. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joe. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Day to you. Happy birthday, dear Joe. Happy birthday to you. That's how long you should take washing your hands. Love you, Joe. Take care.
Hi, Joe. Happy birthday. Greetings from Malaysia. In Malay, we say it as Selamat Hari Jadi. So, Selamat Hari Jadi to you, Joe. Hope to see you soon. Have a great celebration. Jumpa lagi. Selamat tinggal. Bye.
Happy birthday, Joe.
Happy birthday, Joe. Thank you for everything you do for newcomers and thank you for the support of Honor Respect.
Since you were a very young man, you've been fighting for equality and opportunity for the marginalized and the oppressed. And now that you're a less young man, you're continuing to do the same, and you've become a role model for me and for Israel, and you've really just been inspiring. Couldn't be more grateful for that.
I hope you have a great day. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Joe. And thank you for being you.
Enjoy.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Joe. Juni Shangra Kwela.
Happy birthday, Joe. Here from Italy, I'm wishing you all the best. Thank you so much for taking me last year to join you with Global Cleveland. It was an honor, and I'm very proud of what you do for the Cleveland community. So thank you. Happy birthday.
Hi, Joe. Happy birthday to you. All the best to you and your family from Cambodia.
It is Joe's first birthday. Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah. En sikker sejr gave it for, som han har ønsket sig. Jo, med dejlig chokolade og kagertid. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joe. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Joe.
Happy birthday.
Hope you have a wonderful year ahead and enjoy your day. Good luck.
Chuck.
Happy birthday, Joe.
Happy birthday, Joe. We love you.
Thank you for everything you do for the city and for everyone who lives here. We appreciate you so much.
Have a good day.
Happy 50th, Joe. Wishing you all the best. I hope this year is full of laughter, fun, and joy. Thank you so much for what you did for us in Cleveland. We'll always remember it. I always hope to stay in contact with you. You are like family. Looking forward to welcoming you on the other side of the Atlantic once Corona is over. Wishing you all the best, Joe. Have a great day again.
So, happy birthday, Joe. It's Corona time, but we'll slide these down a little bit. We're safe distance.
Happy birthday, Joe. We really, really, really miss you and love you so much. Can't wait to make Ethiopian coffee for you once we get Corona behind us.
Like you, we've had some good guys, but you were the best. You know, but I think this Global Cleveland is a real winner, and you're the best guy to lead that thing off. So we're really proud of you for that. Very happy about that. So keep up all the good work, and many, many more years
many,
ahead.
Many more years. You know, wish you all the best.
Another 50 years.
Well, happy 50th birthday, Mr. Semperman. From me, from my family, and from the Cleveland Public Library family, I want you to have a great day today, go out and have a lot of fun, and then end it with a big bottle of Slivovitz.
Hello, Joe. Happy 50th birthday. Wishing you a day filled with happiness and a year filled with joy. I fondly remember your warm and kind hospitality when I was your guest in Cleveland. I would always be grateful to you and to your team. Hope you and your family are doing well. Take care and stay safe. Happy birthday again, my friend.
Joe, you've done so much for the city, and you continue to make it better every day by welcoming the world to Cleveland. Thank you for welcoming me too. On behalf of everyone who lives here, and everyone you've helped all these years, happy birthday. Here's to 50 more.
Joe, happy birthday. Hard to believe you're turning 50. I remember when we first met when we were in our 20s. Since that time, you've become a great friend, a great colleague, and a great advocate of all things just and all things Cleveland. Looking forward to another great 50 years with you as my friend.
Happy 60th, Joe. I hope it's the best year ever.
Hey, Joe. Happy 50th birthday. I cannot believe that somehow you turned 50 after me. Let me tell you, buddy, it's not so bad. I turned 50 in September. Here we are, still here. You're still taking notes on your hands. I know it. So I want you to have an unbelievable 50th birthday. Hope to see you soon, either just around town or one of the restaurants. Love you, bud. Thanks, Joe. Happy 50th.
Dear Joe, happy, happy birthday. Congratulations on turning 50. I can't believe it because you have the energy and enthusiasm of a 20-year-old and you have put those attributes to work in so many wonderful ways for GMF, and we couldn't be more grateful. So on behalf of all of your friends at the German Marshall Fund, we wish you a fabulous celebration. We are all toasting you from DC and our locations across Europe, and wish you a very happy 50th.
Happy birthday, Joe, from Audrey and from myself.
You've done a phenomenal job at Global Cleveland. You're a phenomenal person. Father, we love you.
He drew a circle.
That shut me out.
Heretic, rebel.
A thing to flout.
But love and I had the wit to win.
We drew
a circle.
That took him in.
Happy 50th birthday, Joe.
From all of us.
How proud we all are today to wish you happy birthday and to see this amazing example of your work. You walk the walk like no one else I know. To the man that lives 50 years every single day, happy birthday, Joey. Here's to 50 more.
Those words and that sentiment. And I think the sentiment of both those words and all the people who are on the video is shared by the, I see now, 102 people that are on this Zoom. I'd now like to introduce someone who probably needs no introduction to the people on this Zoom, and that's Chief Valerie McCall of the City of Cleveland. As probably all of you know, Chief McCall is the Chief of Communications, Governmental and International Affairs for the City of Cleveland and for our Mayor, Frank G. Jackson. I won't go through all of her accomplishments, but I will say that Chief McCall is one of the outstanding board members at Global Cleveland. And so in addition to all the other things she does, she contributes to this organization in innumerable ways. So with that, Chief, I turn the floor to you.
All right, thank you. Happy birthday, Joe. You know, Jay-Z said that 50 is the new 30, so I guess that means you're 30 today, AKA 50. Happy birthday. Before I do what I'm supposed to do, I just want to say, I remember Joe was one of the first council people that I met when I started working at Midtown almost over two decades ago. And the first thing he did was take me out to lunch. And I never forgot that. He's been a staunch supporter of Cleveland and just an overall really good person, period. And so with that, Joe, not only is today your birthday, but I guess you can say from here on out, this day is now Joe Simperman Day in the City of Cleveland. Mayor Jackson proclaimed this day in your honor for your birthday, Joe. And we love you at the city, as you know. And I won't read the proclamation and if somebody else wants to read it, but it really talks about what a great person you are, Joe, your commitment to this community, all that you've given, your total dedication. And so with that, it's a pleasure for me to just say, hey, today is Joe Simperman Day. And you know, every year on your birthday, you can say that today is your day. Happy birthday, Joe. Thank you.
And for those of you who can see Joe in your little picture, you can see the proclamation that he's putting forward there. So Joe, congratulations, and congratulations on Joe Simperman Day in the city. So Chief, thank you very much for that. I think that's not only meaningful for Joe, but coming from you adds, I think, double meaning to all of this. So now, Joe, I think that we've got a special treat that's actually going to come to you personally. And it comes from Mason Creamery, as I talked about at the beginning. Mason Creamery has donated, I don't know how much ice cream to Joe and his family. I think there's a candle that's going into to the ice cream. I'm just trying to look on the screen to see if it's there. There we go. I see that it's being brought in front. Once Nora lights the candle, which is about to be lit, I'd ask everybody to turn on their microphones so we can all sing Happy Birthday to Joe. And I'd ask Garrett to get us started on the happy birthday. So Garrett?
Yeah, all right, I'm gonna play a chord and I want everybody to get their note, all right? So everybody sing it up. All right. I'm not hearing anybody singing or anything. We need to warm up the air together.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Joe. Happy birthday to you.
Like an organ.
I'd say that's about the worst rendition of Happy Birthday I've heard. But it's the most loving one too. So I'd like to really thank Mason Creamery for their donation and encourage you all to check out Mason Creamery this summer as well. And now, Nora, I think it's you who is going to give Joe something from the staff and the interns to open. Hopefully everybody can see Joe on their screen as he does this. Joe, you have to look around the big item. Yeah, there you go.
Can he unmute?
Okay, unmute.
Okay, it says, if there's ever a time you can have your cake and eat it too, Joe, it's now. At 50, you take pride in what you've done, be sure of what you know and feel excitement. There's no time like now to make the most of it. So have a big slice of that cake and enjoy the goodness of life. Happy birthday, Nancy, Michelle, Elizabeth, Supriya, and Jenica. Thank you.
Yay.
Thank you. Wow, this is beautiful. Thank you.
That's great. So, Joe, I know that you are a man who is shy for his words, but we'd like to give you just a couple of minutes to talk at the end of our Zoom party here. So, Joe, I'll turn the floor, maybe the computer over to you.
To David and to everyone at Global Cleveland, to Nancy and to Jenica, to Elizabeth and to Michelle and to Supriya, and of course to Nora, my wife, and Maeve and Samuel. I'm speechless for the first time in 50 years. Thank you so much, everybody. This means so much to me. One of my colleagues, Nancy, texted and asked if I was crying, and I was crying a lot. And I'm never going to forget this. I'm so grateful. I was talking to someone earlier today about the Cleveland Public Library, and I was saying how I feel like my life wouldn't be what it is without institutions like that. And I think that when I say that, and I'm looking at this screen right now, I could say that to every single person on this Zoom call. And so from the bottom of my heart, I'm so grateful. This is the best way to spend a half a century. And I love each and every one of you, I really do. And I cannot wait to hug you and kiss you and perspire on you in person.
Joe, we can't be more proud of you. I think I can speak for everybody on the Zoom that May, the expression in Hebrew is, you know, may you live to 120 as you go into your sixth decade. We love you and hope only for the best for you and everybody. I want to say thank you again to the Global Cleveland team that put this together. This is really quite remarkable. They told me, Joe, that their goal of all of this was to get you to cry. And I saw that I don't know how many times during this Zoom. So happy birthday. I'd encourage everybody to go to the Global Cleveland website, check out the upcoming events, and also to order from the restaurants that we talked about at the beginning. So on behalf of the staff of Global Cleveland and Joe, thanks everybody for being part of this. Happy birthday, Joe.